Well, last weekend, the Toledo Rockets spoiled homecoming festivities for Bowling Green. Tonight, they were hoping the Miami Redhawks didn't do the same thing to them. Let's go to the Glass Bowl. Anthony and Gabriella, Rockets Kids Club captains for the game, and they did quite a good job today. Toledo running game set the tone for the night. David Fluellen taking it in from 7 yards out. Rockets strike first at 7-0 in the first quarter. Student section, obviously very happy about that one. After an interception down on the 2-yard line, Morgan Williams takes a direct snap. He puts it in, puts 7 more on the board, 14-0. Next possession, Adonis Thomas. In his first game back from injury, hasn't missed a step. 67-yard run, plus a penalty at the end. He'd later score 21-0 after the first. And the D also a very aggressive tonight. Forcing the fumble, it pops right to Robert Bell, and he is gone. 55 yards all the way to the house. UT goes up 28-0, and they went big tonight in homecoming, 49-28.